Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triple. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
Doing? You know me. My name is Bisola Ayola, and you're welcome to the only show where feuds means fun. It's Family Feud Nigeria! Family Feud is brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and media partner, 88.5 UFM. Here's how the game works. Our expert researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our consenting families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points would play Fast Money for a chance to win 5 million naira! Wow, wow. Guys, let's introduce our families. All the way from Ogun State, it's the ADEBOYE family! All right. And coming in all the way from Lagos State, the OLORIS family! Alrighty, people, the action is live. Let's play round one. Let's have Oti and let's have Toby Tobaino. Lady and gentlemen, you know how it works. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something people jump on.
Bike.
Bike.
Good answer, good answer, good answer, bike. Good answer, good answer. Good answer.
Survey says... It's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I ask you, OT, name something people jump on.
Trampoline.
Trampoline! Survey says... Okay! OT, you have a higher answer, a higher score. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We want to play.
They want to play. Thank you, Toby Tobaino. The OLORIS family.
Yes.
Oti, introduce yourself and the rest of the OLORIS family.
Okay, my name is Oti Okumbo. I'm a cord whiner that I deal with leather. A shoemaker.
Kilo, we're not cord kini.
Cord whiner.
Say that cord, they used to wipe somebody cord.
Mr. Lee, I don't tell you, we'll be shoemaker.
Shoemaker, okay.
Cord anything whiner. Leather, call me. I'm also a wife to a military personnel and a mother of 3 solid boys.
How do you salute? Sorry, wait, I want to... Any uniform, military, is your husband here?
No, he's not here.
Well... All right, continue.
Mr. I like to laugh. Anywhere they are laughing, just call me. I laugh over anything and nothing. Here we have my uncle. Uncle Kunle is a lawyer and a businessman, so I can look for trouble the way I like. If you think I'm wrong, you see in court.
So that did, yeah.
Here we have my elder sister, Sheun. She's also... a cord whiner and self-acclaimed counselor.
Self-acclaimed.
The problem of the world, she will listen to it. The counselor. Then we have her husband here. He's a farmer. You can see he's taking good care of her.
She's looking good. He's showing.
Thank you, thank you.
And lastly, we have Tumiche. She's a caterer. She can cook anything. Anything you give her, she will cook it. Lion, elephant, goat, let's give her, she will cook it for you.
Give it up for the Olori family.
Please.
I know you said that you're a shoemaker, anything leather. But that cord winder, I want to explain it. Spell it. Explain it again. Cord winder.
Cord now. That's what we call it. Cord winder. That's leather maker. Shoe maker.
Bag spell maker. It for me. I'm learning every day. How do you spell the cord? C-O-R-D.
Yes.
Then wine now, cause hey, you didn't wine me. Is that the wine you are talking about?
See that one.
Cord winder.
Yes.
So you say you laugh for fun. You will just be laughing.
Yes, I can just to ease the stress.
Oh,
I'm
laugh.
Always very stressed. Mister, I've been laughing now.
Ah, if you say anything, you always laughing. Laugh. This one is fake. Like, say, give it up for OT guys. How you doing, Kunle?
I'm fine.
Happy to be here.
Yeah, same here.
Tell us a bit about Kunle.
Kunle is a lawyer and a businessman.
So, what business do you do?
Yeah, I'm into food items. I sell food items.
Ah,
yes.
Nice.
Yes.
You do the animal. After you cash it, she will now wind the cord of the animal.
Yes, sir.
How does Kunle pass time?
I spend most of my time with my family.
Oh,
my
lovely.
Wife and kids, yes.
How many kids do you have?
3.
Awesome. Is your wife here?
No, not here.
Ah, she's just gonna be watching.
Yeah.
Give your wife a shout out in that camera day. Tell her, baby, you're the best thing that happened to me since cord winding is in the business. Just give her a good shout out.
My baby, your husband's on TV.
All right. Kunle.
Yeah.
Name something people jump on.
Bed.
Bed. Survey says.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Very well.
You wonder I shop in house by morning.
If I don't shop the morning.
You do not shop it.
If I don't chop the morning,
who will? Nazi, chop it. I can see it's glowing in your face. Then the other one goes, oh, juggle woman. You two is happy and is proud. Shall you two are a cord winder?
Yeah.
Who introduced who to the business?
We met in the business.
Ah! You jammed your sister for the business.
Like.
Who started it first?
Would I say I started first?
Ole, ole. How long have you been married to David?
26 years.
Aw, see how you are blushing. Hey, oh girl, he's your husband.
I'm in love.
Yeah, oh. To be in love is a good thing. Ah! If to say our camera get extra in her eye, you go see that left side of David's head, he they swear. Give it up for Sean, guys. Shil, name something people jump on.
I would say on the bus.
On the bus. Yep.
Good answer.
She says, a bus survey says. That was a good answer. David, a farmer.
Yes.
Which of the farming lines are you in?
Animal production, precisely.
Give me some names of your animals.
Oh, I'm a trained animal scientist, so I know everything. Cow, goat, sheep, chicken, fish, name it.
Ngoje, you can do fish skin bag. David, name something people jump on.
People jump on pool, swimming pool.
They jump in the pool. Yeah. They jump in the pool, survey says. That was a good answer, babe. That was a good answer. So, Michelle, how are you?
I'm great.
How are you doing?
I'm great.
You look sweet, you look calm, you look up. Are you calm?
Yeah, I'm calm. Very calm.
Is she calm?
She's calm.
Very calm. Yeah. She know they laugh like you all the time. Since I don't stand here, I don't hear one laugh. Laugh.
People have been laughing.
Tumiche, tell us a bit about yourself.
Okay, my name is Oluwa Tumiche. I'm a Quechua, and I learned it from my mom. She's also a Quechua, and I want to say shout out to her.
You want to shout out to your mom? All right, look into that camera and give your mom a big shout out.
Shout out to my mom. She's the best Quechua I've ever known, and the best mom in the world.
Oh, love it. Do you two work together or you have your own line, your own business?
I have my own
business. You have your own business,
yeah.
But you learn from the best. If you're not catering, what are you doing to relax?
Okay, I'm also into cord winding.
You're also?
Into cord winding, leather business.
Oh, God! God, you're also into cord winding.
Yes.
And how many years have you been into that?
Okay, I've been there for about 3 years now.
For about 3 years now.
Yes.
The money was too good. You say, not the only food you go do.
No, we went
to do cord winding. But if you're not catering, if you're not cord winding, how do you relax?
Relax.
Cord winding cannot be the relax.
I love watching reality TV shows.
What's your favorite, sweetest reality TV show you
watch? I watch Baker Squad, and I also watch Dance Monsters.
Can you dance?
Not really, I can try.
You can try.
Yeah.
Yeah, Eka, please, she wants to try to dance for us. Come on out to me, Shay. We are almost getting there. Tumiche, you've got two strikes. The Adeboye family can take it easy. They are ready to steal from you. So I ask you now, Tumiche, name something people jump on.
Okay, I'll say road. Road.
Road. Road. Road. All right. She says road. Survey says. Tobino.
Yes, mama.
For a chance to steal from the Olori family, I ask you now, name something people jump on.
House.
Ha! House.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Now you by yourself answer your question. Now you by yourself, they shout good answer. Toby, you they jump on house. Okay. Maybe somebody who that did the survey, they jump on house. Survey says.
Olori family!
Yeah! Yeah!
Olori family!
Make I soldier did their family. Make I leave them. All right, guys, let's reveal number 8.
Yeah!
Number 5.
Opportunities.
Number 4. Fashion trend. Number 3, social media challenges. And lastly, number 1,
bouncing castle.
That was only round 1, guys. The Olori family now have 34 points on the board. While the Adeboye family is yet to get their points up on the board. Guys, do you know that when you shop with Momo PSB, you get a cashback or airtime rewards? Dial *671# now because shopping just got a whole lot more rewarding with Momo PSB. When we come back, guys, there'll be fresh surveys waiting. See y'all soon. Show, guys. It is Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, and silver sponsor, Momo PSB. Before the break, the Adeboye family was yet to get their points up on the board. While the Olori family had 34 points on the board. It is now time for us to play round 2 to get these beautiful points up. Give me Pareto and give me Kunle! Gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
Because they are missing.
Because they're missing. Because they're missing. Survey says. It's not the top answer, so I'll ask you, Kunle. Mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
Like you look like someone she or she knows.
You look familiar. Look like somebody he or she knows. Survey says... Pareto, do you want to play or do you
want
to pass?
Very well, I want
to play. Thank you very much, Kunle. All right, Toby Tobino, introduce yourself and the rest of the Adeboye family.
Okay, my name is Toby Tobino, or you can call me Tobino Stitches. I'm an address specialist.
Ah, and you're wearing one of your pieces.
Yes, so whenever I see people beautiful like you, I imagine, Bisola. But I'm usually, you know, style
at home. Like Adirette.
Yeah, I know, like this now, yes. So I just style you up. And also, I'm a lover of music. Everywhere I go, whenever I'm walking, I'm singing. Whenever I'm talking, I'm singing.
You're not singing.
Whenever I'm eating, my money for a baby.
Eche.
We saw a baby. Oh yeah, chama joma jo oreke leva omo de mi, my forever sweet Valentine. Oh yeah, bisola baby, baby, bisola baby, baby, come on.
I don't know the beats, but I go there. Give it up for Tommy Tobino. Nice.
Here is my trusted friend, in whom I am well pleased. His name is Pareto, Oga Pareto. Oga Pareto is my very good friend since 2018. We've been good friends. Music brought us together. So Pareto is an MC.
Okay.
Pareto is an educator. Pareto is just, is fantastic.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Give it up for Pareto, guys.
And here is my super intelligent Ido. Ajala Ido. So, super intelligent Ido. While I was in school, I went to same secondary school. So, he's Ajala Amajasa. So, even if I'm not in class, when they say Ajala Iwasa, when they say Ajasa Iwasa, because when you remember our son, it's just the L factor and the S factor.
And yes.
Yeah, Ido.
Give it up for Ido, guys.
And here is Tosin. Tosin is my sister. She's an introvert. She likes to just be in her own space. Yeah,
doing her own thing.
Doing her own thing. Don't stress me. Don't talk to me too much. Do you understand? So, something is fantastic. One thing is that she likes Dodo. Dodo.
I'm not a fan of it.
Yeah, so she likes
Beats
Dodo.
Me.
Yeah, so she just finished from Lasso and she's an entrepreneur.
Love it. Give it up for Tosin, guys. And lastly,
yeah, Jigla. She's my big sister. Yeah.
She intro too.
No,
she extra.
Extra.
But extra no, extra rich.
No. Me, my class is high.
Give it up for Jay Glad, guys. Oga Pareto, this is Oga Pareto, Oga Pareto. That means that they always beg you for money.
No, it's just a brand name. It's just a brand name.
It's just a brand name.
Yeah.
So your brand name is Oga Pareto.
Yeah, it was initially Pareto.
Okay.
It was inspired by the 80-20 principle of that Pareto principle. I don't know if you're aware. So I needed something to make the name a bit comical.
Give it up for Oga Pareto. Ido.
Yes,
the
ma'am.
Biggest titles, croaker, shark, shower, not the fish. Every fish in the house is in. Hi, Ido, how you doing?
I'm very well, ma'am.
Tell us a bit about Ido.
Yeah, I'm a swimming coach. Actually, people do ask me, what inspired you to do this job? Because when I finished secondary school, I didn't have anything to do. I started then seeking admission into university. So I was just like, what can I do? Mopsy didn't want me to work then, so I'll sneak out of the house, go and learn swimming between 3-4 hours. Actually, it was Sakpa that really inspired me. But then, so I major in teaching kids from 4 to 16.
And you've been doing it for how long now?
Since 2012.
Since 2012. That's a long time.
Yes,
and the beautiful thing about your job is children are always being born.
Exactly.
People are always there. It's a survival skill. So if you do not know how to swim, please take up swimming lessons with Ido, Coach Ido, the fish of the ocean. Ido, mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
To scam.
To scam. They don't scam, ma'am. They have tried to scam this brother.
This is Lagos.
Survey says... Tosin.
Hi.
Yeah, you are on good. You've got a very beautiful dimple. I
Thank
noticed
you.
As soon as your brother mentioned you. It's just so cute.
Thank you.
So your intro?
Yes.
Why your intro fight?
I won't say I'm an introvert like that. I like being, when I'm comfortable, I express myself better. Mm.
Tell us a bit about Tosin.
So I'm Tosin, I'm a student, but I recently just completed my first degree and I'm an entrepreneur. I sell shoes on Instagram and WhatsApp.
How do you relax?
I love watching good movies.
Like, good movies?
Good movies. And I love cooking for people too.
And cooking for people?
Yes.
Does he eat all your food?
Yes, he does.
All the time?
Yes.
What's his favorite dish?
He likes amala.
He likes amala.
Yes.
And what?
Anila.
Ah, he lying. Now you are so I like ah obela.
Yes.
Is he alaseko or
yeah,
no?
Alaseko.
Yeah.
Different,
oh my gosh.
Assortment.
Give it up for Tosin, guys. Ah. Oh, Tosin, you don't make me remember how I crush you. Tosin, mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
Because they admire you.
Because they admire you. Survey says, woo, nice. Jay Glad, how you doing?
I'm fine.
Tell
you look
us about
amazing,
Jay Glad. And, oh, thank
way,
you. Thank you so much. She said, I look amazing. Thank you, Jay Glad. All right, tell us a bit about Jay Glad.
Okay, I'm a fashionpreneur. I also work with an NGO. I love to help people, basically, within my reach, so.
That's why you always bring all the stress.
This one, oh my God. Toby is the community wahala. Once I see him, I say, Toby, what do you want?
What do you want? But you cannot throw him away.
He will now start sniffing me like a dog.
You too, why are you smelling nice?
Say, Toby, please.
This was saying you have body hold or you run. Give it up for Jay Glad, guys. That is so sweet. Jay Glad. Mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
To ask for a favor.
To ask for a favor. Survey says... Now break on a hand, Toby Tobaino.
Yes, ma'am.
Mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
Ask for time.
Ask for the time. Survey says. That was a good answer. Pareto, one strike, no pressure at all. Mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
To attack me.
To attack you. Not me. Him. Survey says. You know, two strikes, the Olori family can steal this from you. You know, I ask you now, mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
When you look suspicious.
When you look suspicious. You know, is a fish man. When he's on land, he looks suspicious. Survey says. For a chance to steal from the ADEBOYE family, mention a reason a stranger might talk to you in public.
To tell you to pick up something that fell.
To tell you
that's fallen down.
To tell you to pick up something that has dropped on the ground. Esima, Esima. Hey. Survey says. Number 7.
Danger
alert. Number 6.
Greeting.
Yes. Number 4. Evangelism. And lastly, number 3. Pitch a job. Yep. The score is now 58 points on the board to the ADEBOYE family. And 34 points on the board to the Olori family. It is now time for round three. Give me Sheun and give me Idowu. Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ido, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name something people always smell before purchasing.
Perfume.
Perfume! She says perfume. Survey says... Hey. That's the top answer. Sheun, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Want to play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Ido. David, name something people always smell before purchasing.
Body cream.
Body cream. Now, wow. I think I will have to be hosting this. Make me have husband so we can host it together. Ordinary body will go, good answer. Yeah, show. Survey says. It's a good answer, Sha. Me, I will smell before I buy. Tumiche, name something people always smell before purchasing.
I'll say air freshener.
Air freshener. She says air freshener. Survey says. who do survey now? This is a good answer now. Body cream, air freshener. Who go? Oti. Two strikes. ADEBOYE family is ready to steal. And you see, look, plenty of options of day. So you can either get it right and we'll be passing it like that and we'll be clearing the board. Oti, name something people always smell before purchasing.
Who says soap?
Soap! Soap! Is it on the board? Survey says. Yeah! Pule,
yeah.
You still have two strikes. The ADEBOYE family can steal this from you. Kule, name something people always smell before purchasing.
Bread.
Bread! Although, if I'm bread seller, you carry your nose on my bread, as you do it like this, be going on with it. You must pay for it. Survey says. Hey! Kule like bread. That is a jubilation of fresh bread. That's what that dance is about. Sheun.
Yeah.
You still have two strikes, ADEBOYE family can steal. Name something people always smell before purchasing.
I'd say my clothes.
Clothes. Yeah. She says clothes. Survey says. Toby Tobino, for a chance to steal from the Olori family, name something people always smell before purchasing.
Flower.
Flowers. For a chance to steal, survey says. Number six. Locust Beans. If you don't smell, no buy am. And number five. Candles. Yes. 3 rounds over. And the Adeboye family with a good steal now have 192 points. While the Olori family have 34 points on the board. See you guys right after this short break. Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsors MTN and silver sponsor Momo PSB. Guys, if you're just tuning in, we're almost at the finish line. But right about now, it's round four that we're about to play. Without further ado, give me Tosi and give me David! Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top six answers are on the board. Mention something people do on social media.
Chat.
They chat. They chat. Survey says, okay, nice. It's on the board, but not the top answer. So Tosi, I ask you now, mention something people do on social media.
Influence.
The influence. Survey says, okay. David, you got more points. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Tosi. To Miche, mention something people do on social media.
They criticize.
They criticize. Survey says. OT, no pressure, just one strike. Mention something people do on social media.
They watch videos.
They watch videos. Survey says. Kunle.
Yes.
You got two strikes. Adeboye family, see them. They have gather. They want to steal it. Kunle, mention something people do on social media.
They evangelize.
They evangelize. He says evangelize, but no be me answer survey. Survey says. Bobby Tobino, for a chance to steal from the Olori family, mention something people do on social media.
They jump on trends.
They jump on trends. Survey says. Let's reveal number six.
Make friends.
Make friends. Number four.
Chase
clouds. Number two. Post. And lastly, number one. Comment and like. Four rounds over. The score is still 192 on the board for the Adeboye family. And 88 points on the board to the Olori family. You see me, I see you. And you know what time it is. The family with the most points after this round will play Fast Money for a chance to go home with
5 million naira.
Okay, people, it's round five. Let's do this. Give me Tumiche and give me Jagla. Ladies. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Ladies, are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top four answers are on the board. Name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Skin.
Skin! Survey says... Tumiche, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Your armpits.
Armpits! She says armpits. Survey says... My Ketra.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you want to play or you want to pass?
I
want to
play.
They want to play. Thank you very much. She don't even go. Oti, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Your feet.
Feet. Feet. Hmm. Survey says... Kule, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Your nose.
Your nose. Ah, it's true. Sometimes, and if you have done makeup, you cannot just... I'm going to try. He says nose. Survey says... Show, no pressure. Name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Your palm.
Palm. Survey says... David. Two strikes. See, ADEBOYE family, they are discussing. This one, they want to tiff it. If they tiff it, ask me, they have win the game. Will you let them win?
No.
David, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
A part of my body that is ticklish. My nipple.
On the subway of a board, but shall we know this? Survey says. shall we just like Tumiche, you brought this here for your family. It's up to you now. You still have two strikes. The ADEBOYE family can steal. Look at the board. If you clear this, you're gonna win this game for the Olori family. So I ask you now, Tumiche, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
Private part.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer.
Iru family will lay into the law. What manner of a family is this? All righty, people. She say, ha. Ha, mm-mm-mm. Survey says... Toby Tobaino.
Yes, mama.
For a chance to steal from the Olori family and win the game, I ask you now, name a part of your body that is ticklish.
My hair.
His ear. As he said, my ear, he come and be doing me tickle, tickle. For a chance to steal and win the game, survey says... to money for a chance to win 5 million naira. Wow! Hey, my lovely Olori family. Can we give it up for the Olori family, guys? I had fun with you guys, but sadly, you did not win the game. So what is going to happen is that the points that you had today, we're going to multiply it by 250 naira, and you'll be going home with 22,000 naira. But you know how our sponsors roll now. They're going to let them go away with 100,000 naira. That was all. We want to do a quick transfer to you now. But first, let me ask you, Oti, do you have a Momo PSB account?
Yes, I do.
Amazing. So what you're going to do for me right now is to just punch in your phone number. Just our phone number is what we need to show you that Momo PSB, pa, is a magic chubs. All right. So here we go. And hold on, it's still processing. Transaction successful, guys. It's gone, guys.
Transaction received.
Received. Applause for my Momo PSB family. Our lovely Olori family would also get to leave with 3 months' supply of golden penny noodles, chicken flavor. Thank you very much, golden penny. I want to say thank you so much for coming to the show. I had fun with you. I learned a little bit about cord whining. That's a new name. I've added it to my dictionary. Thank you so much. Kule, if I have a problem, I get a lawyer. Give it up for the Olori family, guys. Momo PSB, my surest plug. Thank you so much for making my transactions go like the speed of light. Congratulations once again to the Adeboye family. I need the two of you who will be playing Fast Money to please join me up here. Come on out. To you who's watching, stay glued. Adrenaline is gonna be coming up real soon. When we come back, the Adeboye family will be ready to play what? Welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria. The Adeboye family is here and is ready for
Fast Money!
Yes! Okay. Toby Tobaino.
Yes, Mama.
Pareto is off stage where he cannot see or hear your answers.
Okay.
I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer.
All right.
If you can't think of anything to say, simply say pass.
Pass.
And if we have enough time, we'll come back to
okay.
it.
Okay.
If you and Pareto together get 200 points, the lovely Adeboye family will be walking away with how much?
5 million naira.
Come on, come on. Yeah, man.
Toby Tobaino.
Yes, Mama.
Are you ready?
Super ready.
Can I get 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question.
Okay.
Toby.
Yes, ma'am.
If you ran your fingers through a man's hair, what would you hate to find in it?
It's BS.
Name a food that spoils really quickly.
Pass.
Name a business that will be busy on weekends.
Catering.
Name an item of a boyfriend a girlfriend likes to wear.
Cloak.
Name something a kid plays with but an adult would not.
Toys.
Name a food that spoils really quickly.
Beans.
All right. Toby Tobaino?
Yes, Mama.
Let's see how you did. Toby Tobaino?
Yes, Mama.
We asked you, if you ran your fingers through a man's hair, what would you hate to find in it? You said, survey says. We asked you to name a food that spoils really quickly. You said, survey says. We asked you name a business that will be busy on weekends. You said, survey says. We asked you, name an item of a boyfriend a girlfriend likes to wear. You said, survey says. And lastly, we asked you, name something a kid plays with but an adult would not. You said, survey says.
fair, let's go.
All right. Tobi Tobainu.
Yes, ma'am.
You got 84 points.
84.
Can we clear the board and bring out Pareto?
Thank you very much.
Hi, Pareto.
I'm good.
Tobi Tobainu got 84 points. So right now you need 116 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same five questions that I asked Tobi. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again and you'll give me another answer.
Okay.
Now we know that it's tougher this time, so what we're going to do is we'll give you 25 seconds. Pareto, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Let's remind everyone of Tobi Tobainu's answers. And can we have 25 seconds on the clock, please? Pareto.
Yeah.
The clock will start after I read the first question. If you ran your fingers through a man's hair, what would you hate to find in it?
Clip.
Name a food that spoils really quickly.
Ember.
Name a business that will be busy on weekends.
Entertainment.
Name an item of a boyfriend a girlfriend likes to wear.
T-shirt.
Try again.
Footwear.
Name something a kid plays with but an adult would not.
Food.
Pareto, let's see how you did. Pareto, we asked you, if you ran your fingers through a man's hair, what would you hate to find in it? You said, survey says, lice. Lice was the top answer with 36 points. We asked you, name a food that spoils really quickly. You said, survey says, fried rice. Fried rice was the top answer with 25 points. We asked you, name a business that will be busy on weekends. You said, survey says, club. Club was the top answer with 29 points. We asked you, name an item of a boyfriend a girlfriend likes to wear. You said, survey says, clothes was the top answer with 28 points. And last but not least, we asked you, name something a kid plays with but an adult would not. You said, survey says, sand. Sand was the top answer with 28 points. You can join the rest of the family. Sadly, their points did not add up to 200, but they will get 500 naira for every point that they have accumulated today on the show, which means they'll be going home with 277,500 naira. As you know my sponsors now, we're very generous. So we're going to round that figure up to 400,000 naira. That's not all. They also get 6 months supply of Golden Penny noodles, the chicken flavor. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. The show has been nothing short of amazing, filled with fun and excitement. Big, big, big thanks to the Dream Team, our lead sponsor MTN, silver sponsor Momo PSB, bronze sponsor Golden Penny Foods, our media partner 88.5 UFM, and the best studios in Lagos, Nigeria, Africa, the world, Ultima Studio. My name is Bisola Ayiola, and until next time, Odaro! Mandala! Kashifo!